Hey, welcome back. So in this lecture, let's see how we can update the Debian image of the Beaglebone Black hardware, which actually boots through the eMMC memory of the Beaglebone Black hardware, okay? So I just booted my Beaglebone Black hardware, and when I run the command, okay, lsb underscore release minus da, okay, so this actually prints out the distribution version details of the Debian. Okay, so here you can see my board actually come with Debian, okay, whose version is 7.9. okay, so you can also run the same command on your hardware and you can check your version against the latest image page over here. Okay, this actually says that the latest version is actually 8.7. okay, all right, so here in the older Debian images you can see the 7.9, okay, which actually corresponds to my Debian image, all right, that was released in 2015. Okay, so which is quite old. So now what we'll do is now we'll update to this version. Okay, so just go ahead and download this. All right, so this is actually around 722 MB, so it will take some time to download. All right, so after the download, you just have to extract this. Okay, so please wait until the extraction is complete. All right, so the extraction is over. Okay, so you will get one folder. All right, get into that folder and here you will see the disk image of the Debian 8.7 image. Okay, so now we are going to update this image on the eMMC memory of the Beaglebone hardware. Okay, the way we do it is through the micro SD card. So what you have to do is we have to first write this image onto the micro SD card, okay, and through micro SD card we have to flash this image onto the eMMC memory. Okay, all right, so if you go back to the latest images web page here you can see these images actually they boot via micro SD card. Okay, so now what we'll do is I have just connected my micro SD card to my PC. Okay, so here it is, and what we'll do is we will use Windows Disk Manager software Windows Disk Imager software to flash this image onto the micro SD card first. Okay, great, so I'll just copy this path and I'll just open the application. This application, if you don't have this application, then just search this name in the Google and you can download and install it. All right, great. So okay, so here it is showing two drives. Okay, so first let's confirm which is my SD card. Okay, so it must be a H because G is actually the Beaglebone Black hardware which is connected to my PC. okay, so I'll just select H here. Okay, so let's open the location of our image. Okay, so it is here, this image I am going to flash now. All right, so now let's hit write. Okay, so now this software is actually writing this disk image onto the SD card. Okay, so it's going to take some time, so please be patient until it finishes writing. Okay,